Hello, Dunwoody. My name is Wilton Vinas. I'm the owner of the Piccola Pizzeria. And I say hello to my new customer. And I'm here to give you the best service I can. I'm over here with the Counselor Jim, one of the best guy, great guy from Dunwoody. Thank you very much.
Wilton, I'm glad to welcome you guys to Dunwoody. We badly needed what you're bringing to this side of town. Thanks for coming. I think this exemplifies American entrepreneurship, opening up in the face of a pandemic. So thanks for coming. I'm the resident pizza nerd, pizza snob on council, and I'm here to tell you that's some good looking pizza, folks. So come on out and let's help Wilton out and get some folks out to his new business. If we can cut the ribbon, there you go.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, yay!
I started my pizza in 1993 in Bronx, New York. Brooklyn, Manhattan, all the five boroughs from New York. I moved over here like it's 2013, 14. But my passion is the restaurant, the pizza. Try to make it the best service I can do it for this whole community from Dunwoody, for the beautiful community from Dunwoody. I'll be honest with you, I'm so happy with the people in Dunwoody. I appreciate so much. People supported me so much. And I love it. It's beautiful people, amazing people. To the Dunwoody people, thank you very much. And I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart.